Greetings students, welcome to my class. Students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine and you are doing well, you know, and I hope the same for your family members. Students, I really feel good when I come online and teach you, because this is the way of meeting you all, and I hope you also feel in the same way. So my dear students, in previous class we started the chapter Madam Rides the Bus, which is written by Valli Kannan, and I gave you the brief introduction of the chapter. I told you the summary of the chapter too, and then we started the explanation of the chapter. And this is very interesting, sensitive, interesting chapter, my dear students. I hope you also find it interesting, because I do. And we have done up to the first oral comprehension check. We discussed the oral comprehension check question answers also, my dear students. So in today's class we will continue the explanation of the chapter. So I hope you all have your books with you, my dear students, and you have opened your books. So let's start with the chapter, my dear students. Explanation of the chapter. Now we are on the second scene or the second part of the chapter. So let's start. Well, one fine spring day. हमें इतना पता चल चुका है बिफोर वी आई स्टार्ट दैट शी कलेक्टेड ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन. नाउ शी इज़ रेडी टू ट्रैवल इन द बस. सो वन फाइन स्प्रिंग डे द आफ्टरनून बस वॉज जस्ट ऑन द पॉइंट ऑफ लीविंग द विलेज एंड टर्निंग इन टू द मेन हाईवे व्हेन अ स्मॉल वॉइस वॉज हर्ड शाउटिंग Stop the bus, stop the bus. And a tiny hand was raised commandingly. So one fine spring day, she decided afternoon, the bus was just on the point of leaving the village. Village ko chhod ke highway mein jaane hi wali thi. That when there was a small voice heard. Choti si awaaz sunai di. Stop the bus, stop the bus. And a tiny hand, ek chota sa haath, वॉस रे उठा हुआ था कमांडिंगली. लाइक वी से ना स्टॉप द बस, स्टॉप द बस, स्टॉप द बस. तो ऐसे ही वाली ने अपना हाथ उठाकर अपनी छोटी सी आवाज़ में बोला, हल्की सी आवाज़ में, स्टॉप द बस, स्टॉप द बस. द बस वॉज स्लोड डाउन टू अ क्रॉल. बस वॉज मूविंग गैदरिंग इट्स स्पीड, बट नाउ द बस वॉज स्लोड डाउन. हर स्पीड कम हो गई, तो जैसे हम रेंगते हैं धीरे धीरे, तो टू अ क्रॉल. एंड द कंडक्टर Sticking his head out the door, said, "Hurry then! Tell whoever it is to come quickly." Conductor thought that some passenger is there, so he just took his out of the window. Like in a normal bus, we see many times passenger do. They just conductors do. They take their head out of the window and say, "Come, come." So he also did the same thing. He said. हरी देन, जल्दी करो. टेल whoever it is to come quickly. जो भी है जल्दी आओ, बताओ कौन है और जल्दी से आ जाओ. इट्स मी, shouted Wally. Wally को चिल्लाना पड़ा, उसने चिल्लाया, ये मैं हूँ. आई एम द वन हु हैज़ टू गेट ऑन. मुझे, मैं हूँ जिसे चढ़ना है बस में. ना शी शाउटेड दिस टाइम, आई एम द वन हु हैज़ टू गेट डाउन इन द बस. Get on the bus, not get down, get on the bus. Bus में आना है. By now the bus had come to a stop. और तब तक speed में जाने वाली थी, फिर धीरे 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 होते हुए रुक गई, और इस time तक वो रुक गई. And the conductor said, "Oh, really? You don't say so." The conductor, when he saw Wally, she was a small girl, so he said, "Oh, really? You don't say so. क्या तुम हो? नहीं, तुम ऐसा नहीं कहती, तुम ऐसा नहीं कहोगी. Yes, I simply have to go to town. Yeah, मुझे ही जाना है बस शहर में, said Wally, still standing outside the bus. उसने कहा, जी हाँ, मैं ही हूँ जिसे शहर तक जाना. Yes, I am the one who has to go to town. So she was still standing outside the bus. And there is my money. और ये रहे मेरे पैसे, किराए के. She showed him some coins. And she showed the conductor some coin, that here is my money. Okay. But first you must get on the bus. Conductor said, okay, ठीक है, but first you must come in गेट ऑन द मस्ट गेट ऑन द बस, पहले बस में तो तुम आ जाओ जरूर, फिर चलेंगे हम आगे, सेड द कंडक्टर एंड ही स्ट्रेच्ड आउट अ हैंड टू हेल्ड हर अप, और उसने अपना हाथ बढ़ाया उसको बस में चढ़ाने के लिए. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस हियर, शी देन वॉली सेड ओके नेवर माइंड She said, I can get on by myself. You don't have to help me. So, Wally here said that never mind. No, koi baat nahi. When somebody is trying to help you and you think that you don't need that person's help, so you can say that these words, never mind. I can manage myself or I can do it myself. So, no, this is a way of saying. So, she, I can get on. By myself, बोले कि मैं खुद चढ़ सकती हूँ बस में, यू डोंट हैव टू हेल्प मी, तुम्हें मेरी मदद करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, शी सेड दैट. नाउ द कंडक्टर वॉज अ जॉली सॉट, कंडक्टर वॉज अ जॉली सॉट, जॉली सॉट मीन्स अ पर्सन हु इज यू नो हु इन्जॉयस, हु इज हैप्पी गो पर्सन, जो बहुत दिल जॉली जॉली सॉट मतलब जो खुश मिजाज होते हैं, जिंदा दिल हंसमुख मिजाज के लोग. Fond of joking, और उसको बहुत पसंद था मजाक करना. Oh, please don't be angry with me, my fine madam. So he was a that sort of a person who was fond of joking. So he said to Wally, and he was a very jolly person, you know, fond of joking. So he said, oh, please don't be angry. He started saying this in a funny way. Oh, please don't be angry with me, my fine madam. Then he gave her the name madam because she was an 8-year-old girl, and he saw, and he when she denied you know his help and she said I can manage myself, I can get on the bus by myself, so he started having fun with her and he started saying he gave her the name fine, my fine madam. He said, here have a seat right up there in front. यहाँ बैठिए, हैव अ सीट राइट अप इन फ्रंट देयर, एवरीबडी मूव साइड प्लीज, मेक वे फॉर मैडम. एंड यू नो ही जस्ट स्टार्टेड डूइंग ऑल दिस थिंग इन अ फनी वे, सेइंग एवरीबडी जस्ट गेट अ साइड एंड मेक वे फॉर मैडम, मैडम के लिए रास्ता बनाइए, साइड हो जाइए और मैडम के लिए रास्ता बनाइए. It was the slack time of day. Slack time meaning is given a time when there is not much work. Jab, you know, every profession, every job or business, whatever you do, there is a time in the, you know, working hours when there is not much work. So, traveling time, it was, there were only 6 or 7 passengers on the bus. So, it was afternoon time, the rush was not there in the bus, only 6 or 7 passengers, right? They were all looking at Wally and laughing with the conductor. So all started looking Wally and they laughed with the conductor. They started laughing with the conductor. Conductor was, you know, having fun with Wally. You know, he started calling her madam. Behind baithiye, please everybody pay attention. Make way for madam. And everybody started looking at Wally and laughing with conductor. Wally was overcome with shyness, avoiding everyone's. Wally was overcome with shyness. Shyness थी, शर्मीली थी. Avoiding everyone's हो गया, इससे वो शर्मा गई है ना, और समा गई थी और वो देखने लगी नीचे झुक के. Everyone's she was avoiding everyone's eyes. She walked quickly to an empty seat and sat down. So what happened, she was all shyness, she was overcome with shyness, matlab wo puri tarah se sharma gayi, and she was avoiding everybody's eyes and she just quickly walked to an empty seat and sat down. Wahan par jaakar wo khali seat dhoondi, wahan jaakar wo baith gayi. May we start now madam, the conductor asked smiling, and conductor went to her and smiling, he was smiling and he asked, may we start now madam, kya hum shuru kare madam, mohodya. Then he blew his whistle twice. You know how they whistle? No, they have a whistle, and he blew the whistle twice. Do bar bajai, and the bus moved forward with a roar. And bus in a loud making a loud noise like a roar, and started moving. It was a new bus. So the description of the bus is given in this paragraph, my dear students. It was a new bus, its outside painted a gleaming white with some green strips along the sides. So bahar se jo paint kiya gaya tha, gleaming, chamkila, sunehra, chamakne wala white with some green or with some green strips thi, jo pattiyan si thi, jo hare color ki thi. Inside, andar se, the overhead bars shone like silver. जो overhead bars होते हैं वो shone like silver, चमक रहे थे चांदी की तरह. Directly in front of Wally, जहाँ where Wally was sitting, just directly in front of her, उसके just सामने, above the windshield there was a beautiful clock. Windshield थी जो उसके ऊपर एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत सी घड़ी थी. The seats were soft and luxurious. Seats of the bus were soft and they were luxurious. बहुत अच्छी थी, soft थी और आरामदायक, शानदार सीटें थी. Now, Wally devoured means read quickly. उसने सब कुछ, everything with her eyes, उसने अपनी आँखों से सब कुछ बहुत तुरंत notice कर लिया और पढ़ लिया, right? But when she started to look outside, she found her view cut off by a canvas blind that covered the lower part of her window. When she tried to look outside the window, what she found? She found that her window glass was half covered by a canvas blind that covered the lower part of her window. If this is a window, her lower part of the window was covered by a canvas blind, ताकि बाहर से ज़्यादा रोशनी वोशनी आ सके. Sometimes you will find in the बस काला होता है नीचे एंड बीच में होता है, देन ऊपर ऑल्सो, देन अपर साइड ऑल्सो इट इज कवर्ड विद अ कैनवस ब्लाइंड, देन मिडिल पोर्शन दे लीव एंड द लोअर पोर्शन दे कवर्ड अगेन. सो शी वॉज अ स्मॉल गर्ल, सो शी वॉज सिटिंग लाइक दिस एंड शी ट्राइड टू लुक आउटसाइड द विंडो. शी फाउंड दैट कैनवस व्हिच वॉज कट ऑफ, उसका जो व्यू था, व्यू वॉज कट ऑफ. हाउ इट वॉज कट ऑफ? इट वॉज कट ऑफ बाय अ कैनवस. So she stood up on the seat and peered over the blind. So क्या किया उसने? वो अपनी सीट पर खड़ी हो गई. And peered here means to see over the blind. उस उतने पोर्शन सीट पर खड़ी हो गई और उस पोर्शन के बाहर देखने लगी. The bus was now going along the bank of a canal. Canal, I think you know, my dear student, नहर. You know, it is a cement construction made, and in the middle way there is water flows, there water flows in between. So that is it, my dear student. And so she stood up on the seat and peered over the blind. The bus was now going along the bank of a canal. Canal नहर के किनारे किनारे से वो बस चल रही थी. The road was very narrow. जो road थी वो बहुत तंग थी. Narrow means it is not very wide. It was not very wide. It was a narrow road. On one side there was the canal and beyond it, उसके जो एक तरफ पे तो canal था और दूसरी side, on one side there was the canal and beyond it, और उस एक तरफ तो कैनल था, नहर थी, दूसरी तरफ बियॉन्ड इट पाम ट्रीज, ग्रास लैंड, डिस्टेंट माउंटेन्स एंड द ब्लू स्काई. ऑन द अदर साइड वॉज अ डीप टिच. ऑन वन साइड देर वॉज अ कैनल. एक तरफ तो कैनल चल रही थी, साथ में उसके जो माउंटेन्स थे वो कैनल के बियॉन्ड, कैनल है अब उसके उस तरफ. बियॉन्ड इट मीन्स उसके ऊपर वो क्या देख रही थी? पाम ट्रीज, ग्रास लैंड, डिस्टेंट माउंटेन एंड द ब्लू स्काई. ऑन द अदर साइड वॉज अ डीप डिच. डिच मीन्स खाई, गहरी खाई थी. एंड देन एकर्स एंड एकर्स ऑफ ग्रीन फील्ड्स, ग्रीन 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 एज फार एज द आई कुड सी. एंड अदर साइड, राइट, अदर साइड वॉज अ डीप डिच, एक गहरी खाई थी. एंड देन एकर्स एंड एकर्स ऑफ ग्रीन फील्ड. इट इज द, यू नो, यू मस्ट हैव ट्रेवल्ड बाय द बस, एंड वेन यू मे बी वाइल यू वर ट्रेवलिंग यू विल फाइंड दैट देर इज अ कैनल वन साइड एंड यू मस्ट हैव सीन द सेम you know, witness the same scene like she was witnessing, that one side there was a canal and beyond the canal palm trees, greenery, mountains, and you know, blue sky. Then other side of the bus, when you see, you find that there is a ditch, and then acres and acres of green fields, green, as far as the eye could see. Jitni der dur tak bhi hum dekhe, hume sirf green hi green dikhai deta hai wahan par. So that was the scene while the description on the way. Right, my dear students, I hope you have understood. Oh, it was all so wonderful. So it was all so wonderful. Bahut hi adbhut tha uske liye sab dekhna. Suddenly she was startled by a voice. Startled means surprised. Pahunchakki reh jana, ascharyachakit reh jana. Startled by a voice, my dear student. Listen, child, suno. Said the voice, you shouldn't stand like that, sit down. So when she was enjoying this scenery and it was so wonderful for her, then suddenly she was startled by a voice which was saying, listen child, suno bacche, said the voice, you should not stand, tumhe khade nahi rehna chahiye, sit down, tumhe is tarah khade nahi hona chahiye, baith jao. Sitting down she looked, and she, when she heard that voice saying her to sit down, she sat down, and while she looked to see who had spoken, usne baithe hue dekha ki isne bola kisne hai. It was an elderly man who had honestly been concerned for her. Ek bura vyakti tha jo uske liye sach mein chintit tha. But she was annoyed by his attention, but this, you know, did not make her happy, this made her annoyed. Usko gussa aa gaya, wo chidchidi ho gayi, uski wo uski taraf kyon dhyan de raha hai, apni aap se matlab rakhe, apne aap baitha raha hai, usko kyon dekh raha hai ye. There's nobody here who is a child, she said haughtily. Haughtily means proudly, usne bola. Another synonyms for haw, proudly or proudly, is haughtily. I have paid my 30 paise like everyone else. So when the man called her a child and said her to sit down, she was annoyed by this, annoyed by his attention, and then she said to him that there is no child here, and I have paid my 30 paise like everyone else. Aur maine bhi jaise sabne paise diye hain, I have also paid. The conductor chimed in. Oh sir, but this is a very grown up madam. Do you think a mere girl could pay her own fare and travel to the city all alone? Then the conductor chimed in, beech mein aake bolta, oh sir, this is a grown up, you know, he was enjoying it. So this is, and he was, you know, mahol ko acha kar raha tha wo, when she said ki main koi bachcha nahi hai yahan pe, maine bhi sabke jaise paise diye hain. Conductor came and said that, you know, you come here, you say like this, she is a grown up madam. Do you think, आपको लगता है कि छोटी सी लड़की अपने pay her own fare and travel to the city all alone की एक, do you really think that a small child, you know, could pay her, you know, fare, her own fare, and she could travel to the town all alone? नहीं, ये grown up madam है, बड़ी हो चुकी हैं. Wally shot an angry glance at the conductor and said, I am not a madam. Please remember that, and you have not yet given me my ticket. Wally shot an angry glance, look, aso gusse mein dekha, and she said, I am not a madam, and you have not given me my ticket yet. Abhi tak aapne mujhe ticket bhi nahi di hai meri. I'll remember, main yaad rakhunga, the conductor said. The conductor said, I will remember that, I have to give you the ticket. Mimicking her tone, the way Wally said that, you have not, I'm not a madam, and you have not given me my ticket yet. So in the same way, conductor mimicked her voice and said in her own voice, in her voice, that I'll remember, like this. मिमिकिंग हर टोन एवरी वन लाफ्ड, और सभी हंसने लगे, सभी को हंसी आ गई। एंड ग्रेजुअली वॉली टू जॉइंड इन द लाफ्टर, और धीरे धीरे वॉली भी इसको इंजॉय करने लगी एंड उस लाफ्टर में ज्वाइन हो गए, खुद भी वो हंसने लगी। द कंडक्टर पंच्ड अ टिकट एंड हैंडेड इट टू हर, जस्ट सिट बैक एंड मेक योर सेल्फ कम्फर्टेबल, वाई शुड यू स्टैंड वेन यू हैव पेड फॉर अ सीट। कंडक्टर ने टिकट पंच करी एंड हैंडेड इट टू हर एंड सेड जस्ट मेक योर सेल्फ कम्फर्टेबल, वाई आर यू स्टैंडिंग वेन यू हैव पेड द टिकट, वेन यू हैव पेड फॉर द टिकट। Because I want to, she answered, standing up again. And when he said like this, she said, because I want to stand, that's why I'm standing. And she stood up again. But if you stand on the seat, you may fall and hurt yourself when the bus makes a sharp turn or hits a bump. That's why we want you to sit down, child. I am not a child, I tell you. She said irritably, I am 8 years old. And when they said ki, but if you will stand on your seat, if the bus takes a sharp turn and you know hits into a bump, na kisi patthar se jump lega, speed breaker mein ya kuch bhi ho sakta hai, to you will fall down and you will hurt yourself, you can hurt yourself. I am not a child, I'll tell you, she said irritably. चिढ़ते उसने कहा कि आई एम नॉट अ चाइल्ड, आई एम 8 years old, मैं 8 साल की हूँ, मैं एक बच्ची, छोटी बच्ची नहीं हूँ। Of course, how stupid of me, 8 years, my. So he said, yes, of course, you are, you know, मैं कितना बेवकूफ़ हूँ, how stupid of me, 8 years, my, 8 साल, my, कितने बड़े होते हैं 8 साल। So he was doing all this thing in a funny way, right, my dear students? So, now, the bus stopped. Some new passengers got on and the conductor got busy for a time. Afraid of losing her seat, Wali finally sat down. The bus stopped in another stop and another passengers got in. Conductor got busy, you know, in issuing tickets and all that for a time, kuch time ke liye, and Wali was afraid that she would lose her seat. That finally made her sit down. She finally sat down on her seat. An elderly woman came and sat beside her. Beside means के बाजू में, you know, my dear student, उसके बाजू में आके एक बूढ़ी सी औरत बैठ गई. Sat beside her, you know, के बाजू में. Next to भी बोलते हैं, next to. Are you all alone, dear? She asked Wally as the bus started again. And when the bus started, then the elder woman asked from Wally that, are you all alone, dear? Kya tum bilkul akeli ho, choti priye? Wally found the woman absolutely repulsive. Such big holes she had in her ear lobes and such ugly earrings in them. Wally found the woman absolutely repulsive. Repulsive means causing strong dislike. She just did not like her at all. And she was finding her too much, you know, disturbing. Aur usko wo bilkul bhi pasand nahi aayi. Such big holes in her earlobes, yahan pe jo kaan chidwate hain, and such ugly earrings in them. According to Wally, she was wearing such ugly earrings in her ear holes, and she was so unlike, she was not liking her at all. So that's it. Again, Wally found the woman apps, we have read this, and she could smell the betel nut. Betel nut means supari. The woman was chewing, or she could smell, जो खुशबू आ रही थी सुपारी की, जो वो chew कर रही थी, मुँह में थे उसके, and see the betel juice that was threatening to spill over her lips, और उस juice को भी देख सकती थी वो, जो चबा रही थी सुपारी को, और उसको वो देख रही थी कि कभी भी ये शायद उसके होंठों से बाहर आ सकता है, सुगंध भी आ रही थी, एंड शी कुड सी दैट जूस ऑल्सो लिप्स एट एनी मोमेंट, जो उसको ये लग रहा था कि शी दैट न जू, बिकॉज शी वॉज चूइंग द बीटल नट एंड इट वॉज न प्रोड्यूसिंग जूस एंड इट वॉज इन हर लिप्स एंड शी वॉज थिंकिंग दैट इट कुड स्पिल फ्रॉम ऑफ हर स्पिल ओवर हर लिप्स एट एनी मोमेंट, किसी भी क्षण वो उसके होंठों से बाहर आ सकता था। अ मीन्स हु कुड बी सोशेबल विद सच अ पर्सन. शी थॉट दैट इनके साथ कौन घुलना मिलना चाहेगा. सोशेबल मीन्स टू मिक्स अप, टू मिंगल विद समवन. सो शी थॉट दैट वे. यस आई एम ट्रेवलिंग अलोन. यस आई एम ट्रेवलिंग अलोन. शी आंसर्ड curtly. Curtly means showing displeasure. She was not happy. She said, yes, I am traveling alone. हाँ मैं अकेले यात्रा कर रही हूँ. When you don't reply in a good manner, so she said in a same way that yes, I am traveling alone. And I have got a ticket too. मेरे पास टिकट भी है. Yes, she is on her way to town, said the conductor with a 30 paise ticket. And when she said that yes, I'm traveling alone, I have got the ticket. She, the conductor again said, yes, she is traveling alone and she is on her way to town. She has paid for the ticket with a 30 paise ticket. She said that. Oh, why don't you mind your own business, said Wally. But she laughed all the same and the conductor laughed too. When conductor again said in a comic way, funny way, that yes, she is on her way to town with the 30 paise ticket, then she said, why don't you mind your own business. But when she said that, and at the same time she laughed all the same. जैसे ही उसने बोला कि आप अपना काम क्यों नहीं करते हैं, और ऐसे करके वो हंसने लगी. And the conductor laughed too. Conductor भी साथ में हंसा. But the old woman went on with her drivel. Drivel means silly nonsense. वो अभी भी अपनी बकवास उसने जारी रखी. Is it proper for such a young person to travel alone? Then she said that क्या ये बिल्कुल सही है कि that a young person will travel alone? Anything could happen to her. Do you know exactly where you are going in town? She asked her that, do you know that where do you have to go in the town? Do you know that what's the street, क्या गली है, what's the house number, क्या गली है, क्या house number है, कहाँ पे तुम्हें जाना है, क्या exactly तुम्हें पता भी है. She was continuing with her drivel, means stupid nonsense, वो बोलती जा रही थी. You need not bother about me, I can take care of myself, Wally said, turning her face towards the window and staring out. Wally ने कहा कि तुम्हें, you don't need to bother about me, मुझ मेरी चिंता करने की जरूरत नहीं है. I can take care of myself. Turning her face towards the window and staring out. So when the lady was continuing with the drivel, asking her so many questions, then Wally, by turning her face, replying and at the same time turning her face towards the window and staring out, she said that you don't need, like this she did, you don't need to bother me, I can take care of myself. And she looked out and staring out, bahar ghoonne lagi. Now my dear student, oral comprehension check questions, another part, 4 questions are there. We have reached up to here. I have explained the chapter up to here, and that is it in today's class. In next class we will discuss the oral comprehension check questions and their answers, then and we will continue the further explanation of the chapter. But in today's class, that is it. We will meet tomorrow again. Till then, take care of yourselves and your family members too. Keep learning, keep studying, and keep smiling. Thank you.